From first-time director Johnnie, it's a bold and ambitious piece. Man Down is at once avant-garde and at the same time so guardedly avant. Its sweeping vision pays homage to the great genres of horror, comedy, and late-night television commercials. Newcomer Ben has tapped the molten core of male sexual energy in his role as Eduardo, the Latino pool cleaner. And look for a stunning effort from Christina. As the downtrodden gardener, her performance speaks to oppressed workers the world over. We've all heard the stories of the bitter behind-the-scenes infighting that nearly tore this film apart. It's testimony to the team's unflinching creative vision that they wrestle this groundbreaking project to the small screen. So please sit back and enjoy as a shining new talent dawns on the world of film. As we say each year in Cannes, cinema exquisite. I present to you Man Down.
Daiquiri,
please, darling.
Strawberry daiquiri.
See what I can whip up for you. There you go.
Thank you. Barbara, darling, have you seen that hunky pool boy Eduardo?
He is hot.
I've heard he's better for much more than just cleaning pools.
I heard he's got a good reputation around here for other things as well.
Ladies, don't mean to interrupt. That guy is a sleaze. It's about the chat.
Shall we swim over and speak to him?
Definitely.
Oh. It's got to be about the chat.
You have a man. Can you show me what you do with your
long pole? Well, ladies, Eduardo can do many things with his long pole.
Eduardo, what are you doing with this pole thing in the pool? Get it out of the water. What are you doing?
I'm sorry, boss. I was just talking to these beautiful ladies.
Beautiful? And they're flossies. Get on with your job.
Sorry, boss. Sorry.
What are you doing, you stupid man?
Eduardo, who's that weird little man? Oh,
that is just our strange gardener. Look.
Well, I must be off now. I'm going to go and buy a dress in case I get a date tonight.
My love, what are you doing tonight?
Well, I was busy, but for you, Eduardo.
Tonight, Eduardo is going to seduce you. That's what he'll do, he'll seduce you.
In 1 hour?
Yes, I will pick you up in 1 hour.
I'll see you then.
Goodbye, madam.
You think he's so good with the women, don't you?
Eduardo knows he's good with the women. I just met one then. I'm going to go and chop her up tonight.
Oh, Eduardo, I could kill you!
Ben, where are you going? I'm going out for a date with Eduardo.
Eduardo, the pool guy?
Yeah, of course. Why, is there something wrong with that?
No, not at all. I could kill that bitch.
Oh, it must be Eduardo. Fabulous. Hello.
Boss,
hug and kiss, Miss, hug and kiss. Sorry, out of breath.
Catch it together.
Okay. Miss Sylvia from room 502. She's dead. Who could have done it?
The gardens have just been cleaned, you stupid boy. Go clean the pool. Leave it with me.
So, what do you think of the chat?
Such a handsome man. I must be off now. I'll see you later.
Hello, my dear. What are you doing in the pool so late?
I'm just having a midnight swim. Would you please care to join me for a midnight swim?
Yes, I will. I've got to go and get you something special.
Let it balloon.